Yeah.
Sir, same thing happening with self also. One thing we are desiring, then another things we are desiring. There is a gap between desire also. So how it is continuing?
For example, desire for happiness, continuity of happiness. Is it continuous? Or is it changing? In fact, we will see as we go on, whatever is right for you, that will remain there continuously. Whatever is not right, you keep changing because it is not right, so you want to change. So, when you understand something, that understanding remains. When you don't understand and you have assumed, then you are not feeling that confidence, therefore you want to change it. So, that is very interesting. In fact, if you look at the self, self wants continuity, you know, because by its very nature it is continuous. So, it wants continuity, right? And this continuity can be ensured only when you have the right understanding of things. Only then it will have continuity. If you have assumption without right understanding, you will be uncomfortable within, right? And you would like to, you know, work it out. Yes. Once you understand something, right, that remains there, continuous, and that is what you want. So, whatever is correct, whatever is right will have continuity in the self. Whatever is not correct, the self itself would like to update it, you know, modify it, yeah, improve upon it.
Yeah,
and this is very interesting, we are not even aware of this fact, you know, that self is wanting continuous thing and it has the possibility of having continuous thing. We are only aware of changing things because, you know, what we have is not right understanding, the right feeling. So, we think of changing.
So, give some example like that, we are not updating it. Already know.
No, I took the example of desire for happiness. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That what is inherent, what is, you know, at the base,
knowing,
what is it?
Something knowing.
No, for example, if I know that human being is coexistence of self and body, then every time I'll go on verifying and I'll find that it is the same thing. That knowing will not change.
But
or will it change?
Activities, we are not thinking every time that is, we want happiness, we want happiness. So it is there, you are telling me, desire is there, continuous desire is there. But
yeah, in fact, this thinking you have to do, and what you think, thinking today is only that, you know, gaps, differences. Anything which has continuity will give you an assurance in the thinking. That is the peace of mind, which you don't even, you know, take record of. So, only when there is restlessness, you think that something is happening. When something definite is there, you feel that, you know, nothing is happening. But if you realize, you know, look into it, you will find that only when things are definite, something meaningful is happening. So, this desire for happiness, if you understand this desire for happiness, you will be able to see that it is there all the time. That is why continuous happiness, you know, desire for happiness is there continuously. Similarly, understanding, whatever understanding I have of a reality, if it is a right understanding, it will continue to be there. If I understand that a human being is coexistence of self and body, right, I will continue to have that understanding.